Hello friends, welcome to your own channel, Please Talk. Today we are going to discuss in brief about the company with largest state owned natural gas processing and distribution company in India. This is a state owned company that is administered under control of Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas. So today we are going to discuss the fundamental as well as the technical parameters of the company named GAIL Limited. That is Gas Authority of India Limited. Before starting, I'll tell you that if you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe the channel. So about the company, it is a company that is integrated in the generation of energy in hydrocarbon sector. The products and services this company provides to their customer are marketing and transmission of natural gas, petrochemicals and liquid hydrocarbon production. Before analyzing the company, you will understand that in which sector company deals and what type of business model company follows. First of all, natural gas business. This company has a networking of 12,426 km of pipeline, and further to connect more, it has 7,500 km of transmission system. In India, around 70% transmission of natural gas is being done by this giant company. Around 55% of natural gas sold in India is by GAIL Limited. In order to provide the vehicle on road, they provide around 2.4 million vehicles and over 4.1 million households with piped natural gas. This company has authority to provide 62 geographical areas to do business. In the sector of petrochemicals, it has share of about 17.5% in the Indian market. This is first of the company. It produces metal lens crystallate that is used as polymer. This company also has fire gas processing plant producing LPG, propane, ethane, naphtha and etc. Also, this company has its networking business in both sourcing the gas outside the state and also produce renewable energy, wind energy and solar power plant. The gross sale of the company has been seen in the increasing trend, but also in the, compared to the previous year, that is 74,808 crore. This year, sale reduced to 71,730 crore, but it is not so much low as this year. Many of the firm are facing pandemic issue. About the energy generation by the company, that is total renewable energy portfolio of GAIL is around 130 MW. Solar power at every site GAIL has carried out a pre-feasible and techno-commercial study to assess the potential for the installation of solar power plant at its site across India. Implantation of solar power is under progress at shortlisted site. GAIL has published externally assured annual sustainability reports based on the GRI sustainability reporting standard now for over a decade. In the financial year 1920, GAIL has embraced upon journey of adoption of Green Co rating. This rating helps in making products, services and operation greener. More than 40% of GAIL land holding are covered by green belt and water bodies across all locations. GAIL revised its sustainability policy considering the new national and international development such as UN Sustainability Development Goal, Indian nationally determined commitments, among others. About the company, the P ratio is 6.18 while the PB ratio is 0.93, and that is both are good for the investment purpose, and most importantly, if you have invested in this share, then you will get a dividend yield of about 7.04% in the current market price. If you don't know what is PE and PB ratio, then a link in the description, go over there and watch that video. About the company revenue and profit, it is seen that it is in the increasing trend till 2019. But due to pandemic this year, many of the firm has to cut loose their expenses and shut down their plants for a period of time That's the only reason the revenue as well as the profit in this year has declined. But overall, the company is good and fundamentally strong for the investment purpose. The promoter holding of the company is 52.10%, and that is good for the investment point of view. So now at what price the share is trading in the market, and that is 90.75 rupees. And you have considered the 5-year chart, then this stock was at rupees of 199.7 rupees. So consider the high of the share. We can say that if you invest in this share now, also you can gain a minimum of 50-70% return easily, as the company is strong on its principles. If you want to know more about the different company stock analysis, then please comment us on the comment section. If you really enjoyed the analysis of GAIL Limited, then please do like and share the video. Thank you.